See, I think we got one. I ain't finna tell y'all how Rock got away with this shit.
I don't never get tired, work to Kevin Gates. All these moves we make and pray we get to walk through heaven's gates. Money is the motive, man, I need that. Hustle non-stop around the clock, boy, we sleepless. Run, cause here I come. Run, cause here I come. Run, cause here I come. Run, cause here I come.
This Shaquille got the number from Bob. Bob, I've been trying to call you all this time, brother. And you doing that work anyway. Come to the studio around 7. Do be looking out for it, brother. Appreciate that, Bob. I'll be there. As soon as you get to the house, you gotta keep calling and checking up on me now. Damn. Why she gonna call me back apologizing? That's what she think about it. Told you. All right, goddamn it, what you gotta say now? Mama, I'm sorry. I ain't even mean it to. Mama, I'm sorry. All right, I'll call you back. I'm gonna go get my brother later on, all right?
Man, can this day get any worse? Woke up from that nightmare about Nola turning on me, my girl tripping, Bop disappeared. Man, it seemed like everybody around me folding, but I know it ain't folding. It's them dollars. So with that said, let me go get this money, man.
Look, push, let go, let go, push.
Yes sir, yes sir.
Push,
okay.
Push. Pick up your cross and push.
Push.
Keep up your head and push.
Push.
Stay on the course and push.
Push.
Keeping your faith, now push.
Yes, sir.
Push.
Okay.
Push.
Now push.
Push.
Yes, sir.
Push.
Okay.
Pick up your cross and push.
Push.
Keep up your head and push.
Push.
Stay on the course and push.
Push.
Keeping your faith, now push. No.
Call my boy Bob. He might not pick up, but it's worth a try.
My boy.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Let me see.
Hello.
Bob, what up, bro?
Yo, T, what's happening?
Shoot, man, what's up with me? What's up with you, man? You the one that been MIA? I mean, bro, if it because on the last job that I called you the slowest egg to hatch or the, you know, least out of the bunch, my fault. Bro, you know I ain't mean nothing by that. I'm trying to tell you. You know I love you like a brother from another mother, for sure.
Bro, I'm gonna get ready to head to work, man.
You been at work? The hell you mean work? I'm the one that's been putting in the work, brother. The hell you gonna tell me you've been at work?
Yeah, work? What you mean, bro?
Listen, I told you, bro, time out for all that foolishness, bro. I got a family to feed now, bro. You know what I mean? Got the crib to take care of, I got bills to pay. Bro, you know.
Man, and they were getting paid, man, because we were getting paid. You remember the last job, bro? Came out 10 racks richer, and them ladies getting thicker. Come on, man.
Hey, you know what? Matter of fact, while we on the subject, you might want to consider changing your lifestyle too, bro. I mean, it ain't bad out here getting to this bread, like, you know, the right way.
You want to know something, man? On the real? It's funny that you say that, bro. Because I've been thinking about getting out of this life, too. I mean, bro, I woke up this morning out of a nightmare. Had a dream that Nola just all of a sudden flipped the switch on me, put a gun to my head. Just straight up turned on me, man. And I don't even want to live my life like that, where I got to look over my shoulder and wonder if I'm going to see tomorrow. Wonder if I'm going to make it to the house. Yo, man, enough's enough of that, man. You know, I'm really thinking about giving up this life and living like a square. And, you know.
Yeah. Getting to the bread the right way.
Yeah. Because honestly, man, I've been thinking about taking this music seriously. I mean, I really do appreciate you, bro, giving Shaquille my number so that he can invite me to the studio session. I really do appreciate that, man.
Okay. That sound good and all, but you know, if you're gonna change your life, you know what comes with that, right? That means you gotta give up the robbing.
The robbing?
Cough up your shit right now!
Yo, man, you know the fuck I am.
I don't give a damn about who you is. Now get over there on the car right now and cough it up. You
know. Well, I guess, I mean, you know, we can't, you know, expect the change if I'm still out here inflicting harm in the community. I guess I could do that.
You gotta give up chasing the bag illegally.
100 G's. Necklace. Rolex bag.
Alright. And all contents in the bag.
Okay.
Alright, got bags. Dip.
Money's money. Okay, I can do that too.
Yes. You gotta give up the women.
The women? My flavors? Man, let me think about that for a minute. Hello?
Bro, where did you go? I mean...
Nah, man. I'm straight. Listen, man, we might have to crawl before we walk, all right? You know what I'm saying? Slowly but surely, the number would die down and decrease till I finally find the one.
listen. It ain't bad out here.
Yeah, I feel you.
It ain't bad. I'm telling you. I mean, it's a life worth living out here. You know what I mean? Get yourself together. Get on your hustle. Get on your grind the legal way. I gotta be real with you, bro. Settle down. You know, get yourself established. Find you a nice little lady. Not women, a lady, a woman, single. Yes, yeah, you gotta give up the player mode too, brother. Get you some nice little mini teams running around here. Not mini Coopers, some mini teams. You know what I mean? There's a difference.
Most definitely, bro. Look, it's good talking to you, man. I love you. I'm taking this conversation into consideration. And bro, I'm about to go ahead and get ready for this studio session. All right, man. Enjoy your day at work, square man. All right, man. My boy Bob. A 9-to-5, jucking job, wanting to thrive and strive type of guy. That's all right. That's all right. Man, here I am in the studio, the place where I need to be, and not in them streets. And I gotta tell you, it feels so good to be doing what I'm supposed to be doing. It feels so good to be living out my purpose, on purpose, and being surrounded by like-minded individuals who ensure that they will hold you accountable and help you to stay on the right path. Now, I know this here ain't gonna be easy, but I know one thing for sure, that when it comes to foolishness, the time is up for it. And it's time for me to clean up what I messed up.
When the devil get up in your face, nah. Tell him I ain't got no time, no.
I ain't got no time.
Nah, I ain't got no time, no. Let's go! I ain't got no room, tell them
time's up.
Been through many things, made my mind up. Can't conquer anything, I done found love.
Let's go, let's go.
Time's up.
Let go, let go.
Time's up. I ain't got no room, tell them time's
okay.
Up. Been through many things, made my mind up. Can't conquer anything, I done found love.